sell green stuff. Others go to find some. Now try. Now try. Out. to die! There you are! Rip! Hold!
Game's over!
human!
Oh.
has come.
Concentrate on getting this door open! I'll stay here until you've cleared a path to me.
experiments are quite nasty. It is my hope that we will speak again soon. Finally! Freedom! True freedom! I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined! Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me. What did you need? I was born here in this place. I don't mean that in the literal sense, of course. All I can remember is the excruciating pain that tore through me as my body underwent the rapid physical changes. For most, this moment is what severs the grip on their minds. They become barely a shell of their former selves. I was different. When I spoke to them, they immediately branded me another failure and had me placed here as a curiosity. The terminal in my cell used to connect with Vault 87's mainframe. That gave me access to the history, literature, science, and fiction book files. I used this extensive database of works to better myself and my understanding of everything around me. It was only recently the others caught me using the terminal and destroyed it to torment me! I don't remember enough to tell you everything about my former self. My metamorphosis destroyed a good deal of my long-term memory. However, I can recall being in this place when it wasn't the macabre laboratory it has become. I remember walking around this place and seeing other humans in white lab coats and blue jumpsuits. Oh, I wish I could find out more, but personnel information for the vault wasn't in the mainframe for some reason. I feel like my identity is so close to me. I can almost see myself as a human, but can't recollect the details. Oh, it's maddening! Very well. This place, so familiar. Stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. Many of my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us. Here's the Gek. Our bargain is complete. As promised, here's the Gek. I hope it's worth it. I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.
Objective is secured, sir.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the Geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have the techs come down and remove it immediately, sir.
You're certain he's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Right away, sir.
So, you're awake. Let's keep this nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier, and you're going to tell me now. I'll tell you what's going on here. You lost. The good guys won this one, and now we're just wrapping up loose ends. We've got the purifier, now we just need the code to start it. You're going to give me that code now, and save us all a lot of trouble. Maybe I'll even let you go. So how about it? You know why. We can't start the purifier without it. The longer the purifier isn't running, the more people suffer. Now I'm running out of patience, son. I want that code, and I want it now. Lie.
Colonel, I have need of you.
Mr. President, I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Ah, alone at last. I do apologize for Colonel Auden's attitude. He's been under a great deal of stress lately. I've no doubt that you know who I am. I'm sure you've heard my radio broadcasts. I'd like to have a word with you face to face. I think there are a few things that you and I should discuss. You'll find your possessions in the locker near the door. I'll unlock the way for you. And I'll unlock your restraints as well. I'll be waiting for you in my office. Please don't tarry.